YouTube, what's going on? It's Favorite's Coach Trucker, Big Trucker Ryan here, checking in on you. You know, got done work here about, you know, I slept at the Flying J last night here in Harrisburg on 81. And, you know, woke up, got me a nice shower, got me some breakfast. And, you know, I know my boss don't come in until like, you know, 11, 12 o'clock. So, you know, to get that check. So I didn't want to leave. I live 35 minutes from here. So, you know, I did a little bit of work. Did a little bit of work here in the parking lot. And what I did was, once before, you see me in this parking lot. So I cleaned up from, this is our lot right here. It's real messy. But from the other side of that building, all the way around, there's Big Orange right there. All the way around the wood line, even went into the neighbors. You know, area, got all their trash that's been, you know, the wind blows this way, so it's not all from us. You know, it comes from the building in the far, in the distance that you see, and then all these buildings right here, and, you know, everybody just throwing stuff on the ground and blowing this way, and it gets caught in the wood line right here. So yeah, I got all this. I got everything. Today, I did everything. Well, I'm not going to take full credit because the mechanic came out. He doesn't speak much English, but I tell you what, he is one hell of a guy even before this, because he's a hell of a mechanic, always on top of things. So, all this, mechanic came out about right here, and he did the front, all the way down through, which was the heaviest part, and I did the inside, the deep inside of this. So, yeah, look, we got everything. We didn't leave nothing. I mean, there might be something in there, but... Like it was, you know, there was soda bottles, beer bottles, cans, and all, just like everywhere. You couldn't even see. You couldn't even look in here without looking at trash. Tell you what, he did a great job. He did a great job, that mechanic. I wish he would come outside so I can put him on YouTube with me. You know, my little buddy. He's a great mechanic, like I said. Sometimes I don't think he'd be understanding me. I'm like, yo, my light's out. Yo, my light, the light is out. he probably do understand me. He's probably like, yeah, I know what you think, I'm retarded. Sorry about that. So yeah, this is what we did. You know, we cleaned all this up. You know, it's a nice day out here. It's Friday. Got some, you know, cable that's messed up there. And look at all this. This is Trucker Ryan's bags. And this guy, mechanic, you know, he brought out a whole bunch of bags. Not bags. He actually brought out a can. He brought a can out with him. Like, you know, a big industrial garbage can that you can carry around. So he brought one of them around and made at least 4 or 5 trips back into the, we have a dumpster over there. So, yeah, he was definitely helping out. So thank you to him. For all his hard work, and now because of that, you know, our woods here are clean, and we found this cool light. Check this out, Norfolk Southern. This was like just hanging out in the woods. We found it on the ground. Kind of cool. Don't know if it works, but we'll see. I gave it to the mechanic, so we'll see if it comes on. You know. Not sure how it works, or Norfolk Southern may want it back. Who knows? You know, if you happen to work for Norfolk Southern and you're seeing this video, let me know. I'll return it to you. I mean, we didn't put it in the woods, but we found it. So, but if it's very important and somebody had stolen it or something, you know, let me know. We'll return it because we're not like that here at Eagle's Trucking. You know, we're pretty legit, by the book. And what we do, we're hard working. We all got families. We're not here to steal nothing from nobody. So let me go in. Here we go. Look, Eagle's Trucking. Look, here it is. Booyah! Yeah, that's what it's all about. You know, these guys get—they take good care of me. Let's see. Let's go in. Here he is. Here's the man right here. Yeah, you're on YouTube. Say thank you very much. Here's your light, buddy. This guy. All right, man. Hey, y'all have a good day. Thank you. Subscribe and to my videos and share them on Facebook. Love y'all. God bless. Have a good day. My promise, picking up one bag at a time.